All right, good afternoon. We are going to go ahead and get started. Man, this is incredible. What a beautiful afternoon it is today. It is my privilege to welcome all of our visitors, our alumni, students, parents, and the greater Kiser community to our topping ceremony this afternoon. I'm Mr. Woolgamuth, Mr. W. I'm the principal of Kiser Middle School. And I want to thank each of you for joining me this afternoon for this special occasion. This afternoon, we're gathering so we can participate in the new Kiser Middle School topping ceremony. The construction contractor today, in just a few minutes, is going to lift the final piece of the superstructure into place. While today gives us a reason to gather and celebrate, I have to remind myself that this is just only a milestone along this long journey that has been quite a process for several years, and we still have a ways to go. In some ways, it seems like just yesterday, and many of you were here back in August of 2022, when we broke ground down in the Kiser parking lot. I'm gonna have to be honest, at times I sat here and I waited impatiently for the building to come up out of the ground. I'm not gonna lie, there was days where I thought, I'm gonna come start pouring concrete myself. But I remember what Tabby from MetCon told me. He said this numerous times. He said, Mr. W, just wait. Once we start, just wait. And boy, he was right. Because once the structure began to take shape, I can say that I'm amazed at how quickly it went from being a blank slate. For those that don't know, this was just a patch of dirt. And how quickly that we've gotten here to what you see today. MetCon and the construction team have done an incredible job and worked to get our superstructure to this point in such a short amount of time. It was the end of October. The construction team was pouring the on-grade concrete slab, and in a few short months, we are here to celebrate the completion of the superstructure. And yes, thanks to all the construction meetings, I know and understand what on-grade and superstructure and what those things mean, more than what I need to know. As we get ready to lift the final piece into place, I want to recognize some special guests who are with us this afternoon. Guests, as I call your name, please stand so you can be recognized. Superintendent Whitney Oakley. Deputy Superintendent Julius Monk and Deputy Superintendent Anitra Wells. And Guilford County School Board members, Mrs. Akim Irby, Mr. Michael Logan, who also represents Kiser Middle School, Vice Chair Betty Jenkins, Deborah Naper, and Alan Sharouse. Represents Kiser too. Also want to recognize and welcome County Commissioners Kay Cashin, is Carly Cook here? I haven't seen Carly. I think she was a former Kiser parent herself. Pat Tillman, who represents Kiser's district. Also a former Kiser parent. And Braden Gray Hill. Is Braden here? Welcome. Can I also ask the superintendent's cabinet please stand to be recognized? And I know we've got Kiser alumni that are with us today. Will you please stand and be recognized? We've got many current and former Kiser staff members. Please stand or let's give us a wave. I know a lot of them are out here. Last but not least, I think there's just a couple Kiser students if you're here. If you guys will stand. Nothing brings me more excitement than having our students being able to be here with us today for this experience and for the vision of the new Kiser Middle School and having them a part of our special ceremony. I know they've been just as excited as I have been watching and keeping track of the progress being made. In fact, I sometimes wonder how the teachers, especially on the second floor, get students to do work as they watch all the action and work being done. Because some of our classes have a front row seat. Every day you can look out onto the construction site and you can see the progress that's being made. There are many people who play a role in the progress that we see here today. Personally, I want to say thank you to each and every one of these people. They have been a part of this process, whether it's the advocacy for Kiser, the school and the community, the time spent reviewing construction proposals, design team work that was completed, revisions to design team work, campaigning for the bond, approval for contracts, or rolling up your sleeves like our folks at Metcon and HICAPS, and the various contractors that are on site. It takes a team to get something of this magnitude completed, and I'm just grateful to be a part of such a committed and devoted team. At this time, I'm going to invite some of those special team members to come and provide some brief remarks. Please join me in welcoming Guilford County Schools Board Vice Chair Betty Jenkins for the podium for remarks. Ms. Jenkins?
Good afternoon. I can't hear you. Good afternoon. Thank you. I am Betty Jenkins, Vice Chair of the Guilford County School Board of Education, and it is my honor to be here today at Kiser Middle for this topping out ceremony. As a member of the board, it is thrilling to see new school buildings taking shape while still preserving their space in history. By modernizing our campuses, we are giving our students and staff the best possible environment to learn, accommodating the diverse needs of today's families and setting them up for opportunities of the future. I know that Kiser is proud of the generations that have walked its halls since the opening of 1957, and that's a good year. A strong and well-rounded Kiser building will continue that legacy and ensure that we are ready for this area in Greensboro to grow and thrive. And now, I would like to call County Commissioner Pat Tillman, which was a previous school board representative, to the podium.
I've learned that you come up before this all starts to make sure that your remarks are here. Otherwise, it's a rookie mistake and the page is not there. Thank you, Ms. Jenkins, Vice Chair. Again, I'm still Pat Tillman, District 3 representative for your County Board of Commissioners. I do want to, on behalf of all of our Board of Commissioners, just on behalf of them, bring their tidings of grateful joy and gratitude. And again, recognize Brandon Gray Hill and Ms. Kate Cashin that are here with us. It's truly a pleasure to be back home in a sense. I had three children that passed through these halls when it was down there, and it was just last year, you know, I was walking through those halls myself and doing drop-offs and practices, and it truly is an honor to be here. You know, Abraham Lincoln once said that success has many authors, but failure's but an orphan. And so what you see today and what you'll hear today is truly a success from the voters and the public that by a resounding vote said that this is what they wanted because we knew that we needed it from the Kiser alumni all the way through the county. And so I'm honored to join Guilford County Schools, our citizens and students today in celebrating yet another milestone. We have many to be proud of here in Guilford County. Just one more for this school construction bond program. And today you see the framework, the bones have been completed on the new Kiser Middle School. And this will replace the original 67-year-old facility. I hope we don't wait that long to do schools. It was built in 1957, as Ms. Jenkins said, and the school was named after Claude Kiser, former Greensboro mayor and Greensboro City Schools Board of Education member, who was a lifelong advocate for public schools and educators, and a proponent of civic engagement. This new approximately 174,000 square foot state-of-the-art facility will continue to build upon his legacy by providing a quality educational experience to the many students, teachers, and families that will travel these hallways, and will continue to serve as a center of community activity and engagement. I've always said that public schools are the anchors in our communities, that if you want to build strong communities, you do it school by school, neighborhood by neighborhood, zip code by zip code. It doesn't happen from the top down. And so again, I'm just honored to be with you here today as we not only celebrate another successful milestone in our school bond program, but also celebrate this community's desire to provide quality educational facilities and environments and spaces for administrators, teachers, and our most precious resource of all, our children. Thank you very much. It's my pleasure to be here with you, and I'd like to now introduce District 3 School Board Representative Michael Logan. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Tilton, for those remarks today. As former educator, I'm jealous. These teachers are going to get a new building. I never had a new building in 26 years in schools. So, Kiser Middle is named after Claude Kiser, a former mayor and Board of Education member. Mr. Kiser spent 22 years on the board, 15 years as chairman from 1925 to 1947. Under his leadership, the school district experienced a period of significant growth, both physically with the addition of new land and buildings, and by expanding its offerings. During his tenure, the school board increased teacher pay above the national average, added the 12th grade year for students, and implemented programming for physical education and vocational education. Mr. Kiser was a forward-thinking individual. His name will live on in this new building, which represents a forward-thinking community, can do when we work together. And now I'd like to introduce Deputy Superintendent Julius Monk.
Thank you, Mr. Logan, and good afternoon, everyone. My name is Julius Monk, and I'm the Deputy Superintendent of Business and Operations for Guilford County Schools. Next year, Kiser will welcome students from its attendance zone back into this new facility, but it will also welcome students from the Swan attendance zone as well. In addition, I got even more things for you to clap about. It's also host for the first time, its first choice, which is going to be the Spanish Immersion Program. So clap here too. All right. This beautiful 180,000 square foot building will allow students to collaborate and learn in new ways, particularly by using the building's outdoor learning environments. This is an exciting time for our students and for our district, and we know that our families will be able to experience a world-class educational environment that meets the needs of their students for today and decades to come. And now I'd like to introduce HICAP's representative, affectionately known as Mr. Honey, to the podium to share a few words.
Thank you, Dr. Martin. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Anirudh Chandrasekaran. I'm the project manager with HICAP C2 for the new Kiser Middle School project. Mr. Dave Smith, our project program manager with HICAP C2, was scheduled to be here but was not able to make it due to some health concerns. He sends his apologies, though. It is with immense pleasure and pride that I extend a warm welcome to each and every one of you to the steel topping out ceremony of our new school. Today marks a significant milestone in our journey towards creating a state-of-the-art educational institution, educational facility that would undoubtedly leave a lasting impact on the lives of the students as well as the community. The steel topping out ceremony is a tradition that symbolizes progress, collaboration, and dedication of all the personnel that's involved in the construction process. First and foremost, I would like to express my sincere gratitude to the esteemed county members. They have been instrumental in supporting and guiding us throughout this journey. I would also like to extend a heartfelt thanks to the dedicated school staff of Kiser, Brooks, and Grimsley, being very patient and very accommodating of all the construction activities. I must acknowledge the outstanding work of our architect, Good Vanslyke Architecture, and their engineers whose innovative designs have shaped the foundation of this project. Your vision and attention to detail have played a crucial role in creating a space that fosters creativity and learning. Last but not least, I want to commend our exceptional construction team at Metcon for their tireless effort in bringing this vision to life. The challenge of working amidst three active school campuses have been met with professionalism and commitment to excellence. The project we celebrate today is a testament to your hard work and dedication. Once again, I thank you all for your contribution to this remarkable project, and let's continue to work together to create an environment where education thrives and dreams take flight. I would like to welcome Mr. David Pope, the project executive with Metcon, to talk about this project.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Yes, I'm excited to be here today, guys. This is a wonderful, wonderful milestone to hit. We want to just, again, through this project, you'll hear this several times, we're going to stand here again when it's finished in several months and have a celebration, and we're excited about that. But to thank Guilford County High Cops for selecting us to build this wonderful school that you guys are going to move into. We've got some team members out there from Metcon, and I know some of them are standing. I just want to maybe just raise your hand or stand if you're out there. I know we got kind of Angela and others. Yes, these are the guys who are doing the stuff, right? In my role, I'm like a conductor. I wave the wands, right? But the people who actually do the work, those are the guys that we're here also to celebrate as we raise the beam. We've installed 1,000 tons, if you do the math, 2 million pounds of structural steel. And to Mr. W's point, there has been a lot of hard work, and I know he's standing behind me. These guys over here, these superintendents, these guys here, come on. Robin's the quiet general. Come on, Robin, raise your hand. Eric, Anthony, others, Scott. Again, it takes a tribe to build a project like this. So we are just, again, just really excited to continue the journey. Thank you, neighbors, school members, everyone on the project team for working so closely with us, especially a shout out to the principal, to Mr. W. Just been awesome to work with here. We're in your backyard. We're bringing in and out vehicles and mud. And that, I can't just say that enough. And we're going to continue on strong to finish this project. So I guess who's excited to see a steel beam raised? Yeah. Yeah. I'll turn it back over. Thank you very much.
All right, before I close, I do want to just mention one other person. Some of our guests have mentioned some wonderful things about Mr. Claude Kiser. I want to recognize Chick Lemon. Chick is Mr. Kaiser's granddaughter, who's in attendance with us today. And I want to make sure that Nolan is still not hanging on the beam back there, because I think he might have signed it. Yeah, okay, good. You're right there. You signed that thing about 5 times, Nolan, and you can't ride the beam up. All right, so I want to just say thank you for all of you for coming out today to join us for this special occasion. Thank you to the team members involved in this project. I know that once it's completed, we'll have something truly remarkable, a school facility that matches the outstanding tradition of Kiser Middle School. All right, now it's time for the fun part of the ceremony. And I've been ready to see this piece go up before we're finished the design work. So here we go. Let me check with my friends from Metcon. They're going to give us the okay, and then I need some friends to help me with the countdown. So hold on. Let me check. All right, here we go. Friends, I need some help. Let's start at five. Help me count it down. Five, four, three, two, one. Here we go.